one roof and every budget for anyone in the Tampa Bay area to enjoy. Megan LaCursey is here today with a sneak peek of the Tampa Bay New Car and Truck Show. Megan, how are you?
Good morning, Natalie. How are you?
We're good. We're excited to talk with you because I will say, starting out very basic, what can a person gain from going to a truck and car show?
So going to a new car and truck show, if you don't have an idea of what kind of car you're in the market for, or you just want to see what's out there, there's no other place to see every make and model under one roof. 350 cars to look at this weekend.
And you'll say they are all 2018?
They're all 2018 models. So preview, and some of them are actually production models, so 2019 and beyond.
Oh, wow. And so a place where everything is under one roof to make it easy, and you can go from car to car. And I think the key is, though, you're not going to have that sales pressure while you're checking these bad boys out.
Definitely a low-key sales environment, but it's everything from your family sedan all the way up to your exotic Lambos.
I will say, because most people, I think of like an auto show and I think of the exotic ones. So I like to hear that there's everything that you actually would drive out on the roads.
Right. And you can actually test drive. More than 50 models are available to test drive too. So get behind the wheel, test them out.
I will say, talk about the test driving. How are you able to make that possible in this show?
Sure. So if you are interested in one of the models, and like I said, it's more than 50 from select manufacturers, you're going to talk in their booth, make an appointment. They're outside at the convention center on a pre-approved track, so to speak, or a route. And but it is real driving on the streets of downtown.
Well, and I also have heard that there's another test track that little ones can take advantage of.
Absolutely. Inside on Saturday and Sunday are our kids' family days, so they can get behind the wheel of their own little car in a round track and feel what it's like to drive in traffic.
I was going to say, whether that's good or bad, I'll
right.
be honest with you.
Right.
So obviously things for the kids, but that's not the only thing. Do you have some more things that kids can do?
Absolutely. There's face painting, balloon art, et cetera. So, and I think my kids, speaking personally, have really enjoyed getting in and out of each of the cars that mommy might park in her garage one day.
Well, and I will say, you know, you're talking about the parking in your garage, the ones that maybe you don't want to park in the garage, for instance, say the newest, the technology out there. Maybe the ones you want to think about parking in your car, you can really get a glimpse of what technology is in store.
Absolutely.
Right?
New safety, new technology. I mean, this is the manufacturer's opportunity to show you what's coming out.
Okay. I know you say the hours are a little bit longer than other shows, so we want to make sure and share the hours and the days so people can take advantage of it.
Absolutely. It's Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And Friday and Saturday, we're open till 10 o'clock at night. So get some dinner and come on out.
And I will say, we want to help people at home possibly go out and see this for themselves. That's because we are giving away a family four-pack of tickets. Just go to our Facebook page, facebook.com/TB Morning Blend. That's where, hopefully, you will get the hookup for tickets to check out the new car show and truck show. Thank you so much, Megan, for coming back.
No problem.
And I think you're going to be coming back too the next few days.
Absolutely.
To talk about what else is going on there, because we just really touched the surface, right?
Yes, just scratched the surface.
Good stuff.